the river.
Marlo, he's yours. Do it quiet.
I guess that's our guy. Is that a Russian? Where are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're gonna find out. Marlo, we're gonna try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're house comrades. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Good shoot. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Far when ready. Fucking A, Marlo. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going in to listen. Nice. We got what we needed.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Alright, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find Aguirre, okay?
Marlo, check your map! That area is covered by enemy mortars. Get back!
Hold up, hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks. Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Good work, Marlo.
Okay.
Map's clear.
Dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
Sarge, you're an Afro-American. I'm just wondering. I don't want to insult you, but Aguirre is not an African name.
What the fuck are you talking about, Hanks?
I'm just saying the man's name. It doesn't sound like it's very African.
We're not in Africa, Haggard. We're in South America, Bolivia. Did you ever see Butch and Sundance? You know, Robert Redford and Paul Newman?
Yeah.
This is where it ended.
Right.
So, Haggard, why do you think Aguirre is African American?
I just said that I thought that we were in Africa. I've been corrected, and I apologize. I did not mean to besmirch your good nation of people.
All right.
I wonder if we're really going to be a part of SAD now. I mean, me, Marlo, Sarge, I get, but you, Haggard? They really got to be scraping the bottom of the barrel to admit a whiskey tango dirt eater such as yourself into our esteemed company.
That dog won't hunt, Terrence. I think it's time for you to shut the fuck up.
I will if you will.
Get into the river!
Le Fendi!
Objetivo abatido!
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
It's gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them. We attack on your signal. Light those guys up.
¡Mierda!
¿Qué demonios será eso?
Hostile on the top, spotted!
Over the table!
over there! Get down! RPG, that's what you say! Shit, that chopper's gotta be for him. Come on, move, move, move! Major Aguirre.
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?